today. You have a few words test tomorrow. So to get ready for your test tomorrow, you have to study today. Because today is yesterday, tomorrow, and tomorrow is yesterday, today. Any questions, comments?
So Cody, when's the test?
I think it was yesterday or tomorrow. I really don't know. So perhaps if you fail your huge test tomorrow, then you fail the whole year, and you have to go all the way back to kindergarten. They don't know how dumb you are. So make sure you study tonight, and I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Go home.
I'll be doing it my own study. I really don't want to fail.
Okay, Jeffy, you're going to run down. Can you please help me study? I don't know what study means.
All right, Jeffy, you want in on this action? All right, we can make it a threesome. All three of us studying. Sounds
good. All right, so sit on my house. Let me study.
All right, guys, are you ready to study?
I guess.
Okay.
All right,
let's get started.
That's a big book, Cody.
Yeah, it is. Let's take a random page. Okay. A painter will paint end walls with the same size and shape of the building using a specific brand.
Boring! Don't you want to watch TV?
Sure! Don't you want to watch TV?
Guys,
we're supposed to be studying.
We want to watch TV, Cody. We'll study after.
Do you want mini golf? Do you want free mini golf? I bet your parents do. So come on down from 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. and mini golf for free tomorrow morning during school hours.
Oh my god, free mini golf from 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. and 2 p.m.
We have a huge test.
Hey, don't be forgetting school tomorrow.
Oh, shit. We don't have to worry. But the thing is, you don't
know you'll fail. No, the teacher didn't say we didn't show we failed. He just said we failed. We failed the test.
So come on, show tomorrow. I'll just take the test another day.
Wait, I need a phone call. Hold on.
Ooh, it's the teacher.
Yeah.
Hey, Cody.
Is that teach?
Are you with Jeffy
Jr.? Yeah, right.
Do you want me to be alone?
No, I don't want you to tell them that if they decide not to show up to school tomorrow, they may not fail history.
If you don't show up to school tomorrow, you'll fail instantly.
Are you
sure? Yeah.
Come on,
Jeffy, we
told
you we're going to go tomorrow.
Oh,
that's a good joke. I know, it sure does. Well, you know what? I'm still going to go tomorrow.
Okay. But Junior, what are you going to do when the teacher sees you're not in school and he fails you?
Well, I'll just pay somebody to go to school for me.
But Junior, you can't pay anybody. You obviously don't have money because you want to get a free mini golf.
Well, I have $5 in my room.
But who are you going to hire with $5?
Someone off the street.
Okay, good luck finding somebody.
Well, how do I have that $5? Just give me that $5
minutes. Cody, you won't believe it. I literally found my doppelganger on the street. Now it's just like me.
Which one of you kids is working more?
I found this poor man trying to heat up his cereal with a wine and a spoon.
Junior, that's a homeless birthday clown.
And he looks nothing like you.
Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on.
What color is my hair?
Orange.
And what color is his hair?
Orange.
Boom.
Okay, what else?
We're both black.
What?
Yeah, I did a DNA test. Turns out 1% not inward.
Okay, well, so 1% that doesn't show.
I mean, you haven't seen me in the bathroom.
Okay, Jimmy, this is a stupid brain. He doesn't look like you.
He's really looking at me like I'm 20 right now.
No, you're not.
Oh, look, he's gonna come to school for me, and it's gonna work.
I'm gonna get for 5 bucks.
Oh, my. Come on. Get it.
Yeah, it's real. I'll see you tomorrow,
okay? Yeah, well, you won't see me tomorrow. You're going to school with me tomorrow.
Whatever. Okay, great. So who's going to take Jeffy's place?
I never did take Jeffy's place.
Okay, Cody, so yeah, I have a permanent appointment for Jeffy.
I found more money in theater.
No, Junior, not student.
What's wrong with theater?
Everything is wrong with student.
There's nothing wrong with theater. Fat boy, you want to
fight? Junior, you look nothing like Jeffy.
But what about theater?
Okay, yeah, we know you're a scooter. We need you to be Jeffy.
But I'm
scared. Well, you mean you're not even just a scooter.
I'm scared.
Well, you don't even own a scooter. Yeah, I'm not there.
Where?
I'm not there.
Junior,
this is never going to work.
Oh, he looks just like Jeffy. So the teacher's going to think he's Jeffy when the kid works. So let's find your replacement.
I'm not going.
What, you're not?
No, I don't want to fail the test.
But me and Jeffy are going.
Well, you've done a bad job of finding replacements, so I'm not going to risk failing.
Well, can you at least watch school and school while we go mini golfing tomorrow?
I'll try, but I don't think it'll work.
Oh, just make sure that you're good in school and make sure they pass the test, okay?
Okay.
My parents aren't going to be home tomorrow, so I can, you know, be out all day. No, no, if they're not, I'm skipping school, okay? So just watch school and watch school, all right?
I just found out that I have the coronavirus. I decided to come to school today anyway, because you guys still have to take your huge test today. So, before we take the huge test today, I'm going to call Ro and make sure you here, because if you're not here, you instantly fail the test, because I'm going to take test you not here, okay? So then you go get my little seat.
I'm gonna pretend to be like that, okay?
aren't in the present circumstances. I'm alone. What do you want? I'm busy in my room doing adult stuff like taxes.
Well, sir, you know your kids were skipping school today.
Tell you what? Are you kidding me? They were skipping school. I definitely want to go through my adult years. I'm going to give them the biggest punishment ever.
Yeah, well, you should, because they kicked me in the head with a golf ball.
Tell you what? Are you kidding me? A golf ball? A chance to get out of here.
Yes, Daddy.
Did you risk his life for his arms in the head with a golf ball?
Yep.
Well, you better say you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's why he said sorry. He meant it. So, you better go up to your room and do 30,000 push-ups.
Yes, Father.
Sorry you didn't seem to be a parent, but I just can't believe what he did, skipping school like that.
Yeah, well, that's okay. You have a good day.
You too.
At least he said he was sorry. Wait a minute. Where's the other kid?
Jeffy, I can't believe you already did this.
What
are you doing?
Hello,
what are you doing back here? I was fixing my vacuum cleaner.
Oh, I was just wondering where the other kids.
The other kids?
Yeah, there were two kids earlier.
Yeah, the vacuum, now he died.
Really?
Yeah, he just choked on the grave.
On a grave?
Two graves. We were playing chunky body with graves and ate too many jokes.
Oh my god, sir, I'm so sorry for your loss.
Yeah, don't bring it up anymore. It really hurts my feelings because this happened like 30 seconds ago.
Oh my god, well, I'll leave you alone, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't ever come back here.
Get
inside, I'm going to push you down the stairs.
Uh-huh.